In this video, what I want to show you is simply how to create a note card. You'll need to create note cards for your first few assignments that you'll be doing in Second Life. So these are the steps for creating them. It's fairly straightforward. A note card is something that resides in your inventory and is basically just a text file within Second Life. And to create it, the first thing you have to do is click right here on this briefcase icon where you store all your various inventory objects. One of those objects are note cards, and you see a folder for those note cards right here. And to create a new one, you simply go down to this plus sign, and you'll notice that the help text says add new item, and that's what we're going to do. So we click on that plus. There's various things that you can create. What we're going to be creating is a new note card, so I'm going to just move my cursor over that. I'm going to click, and you'll notice that as soon as I do, our note card folder opens up, and your cursor is right next to the name of that note card, which now says new note. At this point, what you should do is simply rename it. And so for our assignments, I ask that you name it SL1 or SL2 or SL3, whichever assignment we are doing. So you just simply type in the name, hit return, and then here's your note card ready for your assignment entry. Now, since what I'm going to do now real quickly is just go over the steps for the format that you should use when creating these note cards, or better put, when you're actually writing the assignments. For your first assignment, you're simply going to write a narrative text response. The actual requirement is in the syllabus. So on the note card, you're simply going to click on the note card. And so you are just going to write your response. Now there's a little quirk within Second Life, and specifically within the programming language that I'm using to take your answers from Second Life for grading, so I send it to a database. And the little quirk is that in order to read all of the text on your note card, at the end of each sentence, you have to hit enter and then start typing your next sentence. And you basically do this until you're done with your response. And then once you're done, you click save. So all you have to do is remember to hit enter after each sentence. Now what I'm going to do is go over this one more time. It's pretty straightforward. I'm going to create a note card for SL2, and this is a different type of assignment in which you're going to be entering accounting transactions. So I'm just going to do it so you could see how that is going to look. So again, I'm going to hit the plus sign. I'm going to choose new note card. Again, the new note card is created within your note cards folder. I'm going to change the name. I'll call this one SL2. I'll hit enter. And then here's my new note card. And don't worry so much about the structure of the transactions right now. That's available in another scenario orientation. The important thing to understand is that after each part of a transaction, you see that here, you hit enter. So similar to the end of a sentence in SL1, you hit enter after each transaction. And you just keep going one after the other, depending on the assignment and however many transactions I've asked you to create. Again, once you're done, you click save. You'll notice that the screen goes blank. That's when it's saving. When it flashes back white, it's saved, and then you could simply close out that note card, close out your inventory, and proceed with the next step. So that's how you create note cards within Second Life.